It's all right. Ready to ride.
Well, hello, come on in.
Something here.
I need help.
Didn't work. I can do this.
Right here, PD. Hey, PD. Ow.
I think it's still troubled. I can do this.
Something, buddy.
The Echo is still here. I can do this. Something's still wrong. I can do this.
me, BD.
The echo's lingering.
I need one. Up here. BD. Now, BD.
I don't think that worked. I can do this.
Right here, buddy.
No luck, BD.
Right here, bud. Now, BD. Come.
The echo's still here. I don't think that did it. It's gone now. We did it. Thanks, friend.
Get over here, intruder! On it!
I need to focus. What is it?
The fabled farfish. Its tail is one riven with greed, soaked to the bone with tragedy. There are scant few far left on account of their succulent glands. But I do not intend to harvest the poor creature for its organs. Saloon, where I might one day find a mate for it.
Playing matchmaker, huh? You found another fawfish before?
No. The fishing's about leaving the world better than you found it. A ripple's only as good as the stone you cast. Every tale, lad. Where did we end? Ah, yes. The monstrous Captain Wet, his crew and myself fled aboard the pirate schooner of the filthy Zephyrs. Well, fast as the morning thaw, I could tell something was off. Wanyak, he wouldn't look me in the eye. Oh, and a dreadful stench was a-brewing his rotten beard. An augur of fate most ill. Wanyak took the helm, and with landing claws away, we flew to deep space, putting a few lifetimes between us and those pirates. We found ourselves afield of the Perlimian trade route. As soon as the captain took his hand off the yoke, he put it on his harpoon and gave me a look like a half-starved toucan iron sprat. Scurver, snarled the vile captain. You've gone as soft as an oyster's navel. If I couldn't trust you to spare a quarren with their blaster in your mouth, I couldn't trust you to skewer the great goober fish. Aye, my hesitance to pull the trigger had me undone. In spite of my most rabid pleas, the captain jettisoned wee Scoover in an escape pod. The last thing I saw was his dread smile, crooked like a beeman's backbone. And so, my time aboard the Grapnel met a briny end. Sitting alone in a pod, in deep space, with nothing but a tank of old cod and gash. I'll tell you more later, lad. The despair. Ugh, the stench. It's enough to set my stomach a-churn to this very day.
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. Guess the platform isn't here.
sweet, but this weapon ain't for show.
Not concerned. It is strategic for now.
Got here. I really need a stim. Back to normal. I wonder how long this has been here.
Up here.
Your block cannot last.
You hear that? About a Jedi? Feels like the net's closing in on us.
On the contrary, it means our purpose is noticed. If we survive this trial, our victory is all but assured.
I wish I could think like you do, bud. Wait, no I don't. You're madder than a sun-baked gremlin.
Breathe. Nothing I'm going to tell you.
No, an air of confidence, perhaps. Or is it arrogance? To kill you and take your life self, Ravius will be pleased.
I shall ascend my shield!
Let's stop. Stay safe, you hear?
Help! Defend me.
There it is.
Got your mark, I'm coming in.
You made it.
Anyone spot you?
Me? Not a chance. What are we dealing with? Any sign of the droid?
Some kind of service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see. Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through this swamp.
For you, maybe. You want to ride, BD?
When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that. That's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh? Now we just need to rescue Z. Hard to believe anything could live in this swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work. See that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once.
How much do you think this is worth?
Nothing's worth crossing the raiders. Now move.
Check this place out.
Can't we just get you a new one?
Absolutely not! My entire life is on that datapad.
Cal, what are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same question, Zig.
I came out here to look for Z.
Yeah, me too.
Ahem, and I am Winnie Eres. Cal, was it? We've only just met, but I could use some assistance.
What do you need?
I was told there's a bird in this swamp that sports a resplendent plumage. But when I tried to get a closer look at one, it snatched my datapad and flew away.
Where'd it go?
They've got a nest at the top of a spire nearby. I'd go, but Winnie here says I gotta stay by her side.
Yes! Yes, that spire there. It's so close, yet so far.
I'll see what I can do.
You shine like the stars. Oh, that's a Coruscant saying. Perhaps a more simple. Thank you, Cal. Please, that data pack contains all my designs, not to mention my reference data bank. Without it, I'll be starting all over from scratch. I mean, even more than I already am.
Good luck finding that data pad, Cal. And be safe. Those gliders perch in high places.
I can't move that, but there's no other way up to the pillar either. Something catch your eye?
Dangerous spot to catch a fish.
Nay. Dangerous fish to catch a... sport.
Sure.
Aye, that one slid the line. But sarcasm is weak bait. Besides, I've gathered my focus for my quarry. The fearsome Glotsam crab. One of my old crew, a mate on the grapnel, once tried to pluck a crab from the seafoam, when suddenly, wham! Overboard she went.
Scuva, back to your story. Were you actually marooned in deep space by Captain Wet?
Aye, lad. There I sat, tummy a rumble, gazing out at the void. My somber reflection staring back from the porthole. Was it hours? Years? Neither would faze me. But I do recall this. After a term most interminable, there she was! Like a bowsprit cutting through a crest! A great space whale, still sporting the grapnel's imprint on her side, emerged from a parted void. Aye, even now it brings the salt to my eyes. Her great blubbery undulations toss me broad through the stars like a goose-winged skiff. The stars swirled about like 100,000 fishes, until suddenly I saw a planet below. There my pod crashed, and there I was rescued by kindly locals. I had been saved by this marvelous creature from the depth of space. I tried searching for her. Alas, to no avail. She eluded me for years before I packed my satchel and headed home for Sakari Tar. Most didn't believe what I'd seen. They say she was naught but the terminal spasm of a starving salt's brain. But I know what I saw, lad. I know what I saw. Of course, when I returned home, things were not as I remembered them. But that be a tale for another time.
You ever been in a ship this big before, buddy? Been a long time for me. Oh, looking forward to it. It's Z's in there. We're not leaving without her.
Liberate one slightly eccentric High Republic droid?
Yeah. You?
Well, I'm here, aren't I? Any trouble getting here?
Nothing we couldn't handle.
How about that swamp? Almost lost a boot.
I've seen worse.
It got stuck in a pretty nasty swamp on Dathomir.
Heard Dathomir was haunted. Not my idea of a fun vacation spot.
Don't let Marin hear you say that.
Ready when you are, Cal. The Raiders won't know what hit him. I'll go high.
Let's get him! You don't help me! Hey, stop that!
Blaster's hot!
Good job. Trying to wade across would be a bad idea. Welcome. Think you can break that coupling?
Let's find out.
Don't use this lift from here.
You smell that too, BD? Company, and it isn't friendly. Time to get after it.
Valuable. Why don't I hang on to that for you?
Nice try.
Good guy. So Marin decided to come after all.
Yeah, she thinks Tantalor could really help the path.
All right. Well, you do seem happier now that she's around.
Okay, let's focus. Z needs us.
You know, I broke into a freighter on to nab once.
Yeah? Any tips?
No. It was nothing like a Lucre Hulk. Not sure why I even mentioned it.
Could you clear this up?
Absolutely. I'll make sure the coast is clear. Miss me, BD? Look at this place.
Stay alert. If anyone comes this way, kill them. Stands.
No mercy. Deactivating neutralization thresholds.
I'm not sure what that means, but it's exciting.
Good time to review our gear. decided to be too easy.
It's always worth a shot. We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
It will take more than that.
Oh, exciting!
Keep going up, yeah? Somehow?
There.
Never doubted you. Keep going. I'll scout around. I'm sure there are no surprises.
Be careful. Scaling a beaten-up warship, just like the old days.
Of hostiles in the area.
We're under attack? Here?
Ready for battle. Keep this area locked down. Whatever Reef...
Let's stop here. All set. Be locked for long.
Perfect.
peace?
Happy that Marin joined the crew?
Yeah. Glad she wants to help us find Tantalar.
Wait, you hear that?
Destroyer droids. Perfect.
Shield?
I fought Droidica was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
Enemy's close.
Escape me.
Let's get after it now.
Welcome.
Nothing personal. Just joined to find Tantalar, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal.
We need to use this. Thanks, bud.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, it's Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
And that's our target. I see a problem. Down there.
Droids.
We've seen worse. Check out those AATs. I've got a plan. Hey. Kyle, to the right. So I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too.
Ship won't fly, but there's a hangar full of craft.
An army. All ours. Ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
What signal?
Trust me, you won't miss it.
Show me your- think so.
Let's stop here. Can't get through.
Test my work. Droid, kill them.
Roger, roger.
Come here, BD-1.
Ready for combat. swift. You call this a battle? You're no marksman. That'll heal.
Unstoppable as ever, BD. Nice throw, BD.
Hey, check this out. Could you wire it up? I've got an idea.
Okay. Now what? Not bad. Buildings.
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merrick 9. You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
Reports of Jedi in the area. Heightened state of alert.
Your program has sure ain't changed in a long time. It takes all that. Yeah, toss them. Ravus only wants the intact ones.
Hold on. Give me that.
Nice find.
Always on point.
Raiders have gotten pretty cozy here.
We'll need some living space. Homes.
Homes?
Sure. You never been to Marek 9?
They're onto us.
Someone explain what just happened. Make it count!
Please. Let's fight together.
Good effort.
In, buddy. Great timing. Can you get that down?
Consider it done. Just for you. This is no time to let up, Cal.
For you.
Oh,
I think they like us.
How do you think those other compasses went missing?
My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding. If she sends Z to that Bacta tank, maybe there's more to this story. So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
Just don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious, and so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Marin, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Bode. Hey, Clankers! Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
Isn't very inviting. I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy. Droids from the forest array.
Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
Clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy. Let's go. Let's move, BD. We need the tuner back. Gives them access to everything Kree locked down. Maintenance path should get us topside, I think.
Okay, you're annoying me now. There you are.
There he is! I went on the roof.
Hey, look at this.
If I just... There. Sorry, old droid, but I promise you're gonna live on.
I wonder how long this has been here.
Be the victim.
is how everything is still operational.
I swear you're as dumb as a rancor.
Not yet! Break you! Barely got me! Hey! Rough trick!
How's this?
I wasn't done tormenting him.
Take them down!
Let me out.
This ain't my fight! What did I just do? Rocky! Try this! You scum!
I need a stem. Assist. Lock tight.
ready for combat. A wound is just a wound. Overwhelm the target. Pursuing strike.
Do what you gotta do, buddy. Great. Bode, can you hear me? Jamming our comms. I'm sure he's okay, but for now we have to go it alone.
Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now. Breathe.
Centauri, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank. Has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
He's close.
We can trade this at Doma's shop. All set. Hey, buddy. Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? You're ready? I'm ready. Z! Escape pods might come in handy. Is with me. All right, Z. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravus. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate?
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely! The tuner is mine! The droid is mine! Tantalor is mine!
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
Anyone who stands in my way. Hit me. You wretch. I sense your fear. Death awaits you. You will fail. Toss it.
Friendly as ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
You're not getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers, bound in brotherhood. This is the stuff of legends.
Z.
I got her. Meet you up there.
Come on, Z. Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. Daniel Guerra is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagon is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so. Dagon sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon.
Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her. Please let us leave this dreadful place.
Safest way out of here.
Sure about that?
No. Okay, then.
You seem nervous. We're going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming. Never do that again. Dagon must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too.
Your entire life.
Born and raised.
Wow. You must have been delightful growing up in the planet with so many colors. Don't you hear that?
Thank you.
That's right.
Looks like a data pad to me. Or what's left of one. Come on, let's go break the news.
Fascinating! A local! You must tell me all about it.
Let's chat later.
Bad news, Winnie. Data pad was busted beyond repair.
Oh, my designs. They're lost forever.
Sorry, Winnie. I'll try to scrounge something up for you back at the outpost.
Thank you again.
Don't mention it.
We'll see you back at the cantina, perhaps. After this ordeal, I know I could use a refreshment.
Monk makes him strong.
Is this a monastic planet?